ब्लू क्या
तू ले रहा? चालू कर लो देखो
दिस इज द सिंपलेस्ट एक्सपेरिमेंट इन ऑल एक्सपेरिमेंट्स द रीजन बीइंग दिस इज ओनली एट अ रेजिस्टिव लोड एंड रीडिंग्स आर आल्सो ओनली अल्फा वर्सेस V0 अल्फा एंड 2 मीटर्स सो सिंपलेस्ट रीडिंग पैटर्न सी दैट वी आर यूजिंग अ सेम टाइप ऑफ कंट्रोल सर्किट एज दैट ऑफ FCB ओनली दैट G1K1 एंड G2K2 डबल पिन्स दैट इज That we are not using. We are using only single pins of G1 K1 and G2 K2, which will go to forward SCR and reverse SCR. So two SCRs are there, and this is a multi-turn pot. This will switch SCRs. Alpha control is there, so pulse width control is obtained by this, and SCR will conduct one in forward direction, one in reverse as it is, negative direction as it is, so that. Rest all chassis, just check that. This is 1 ohm standard resistance for current sensing. 20 ohm is the load resistance. Main CT, actually we are not using this, it's in series. 33-34 pin is for input side ammeter insertion, but that we are not using, so there is a link that we have to short circuit. This is a main transformer fuse for that. After that it will go to same switching, one transformer is there which will go for generating a firing pulse to TCS 785. So same TCS 785, 1555 will generate required pulses. That's it. Okay, let's turn it on. DC coupling, both side ground. We'll keep one ground here, another ground little down. Okay. Remove ground. See, actually waveform is there. Let us reduce down the time period. So you can check that. Just now alpha is very large. Let us very small. Let us increase alpha. Can you see? So this is load voltage, so this much portion is available across load. This is negative portion, positive portion, and when load is not on, SCR is in a off state. So if you check, actually though you are, I'll adjust this grid in proper fashion, just look at this. Just check that, I'll just concentrate on the second waveform at this. Just check that. You may think that this line is on the ground, but actually it is not. When you enlarge, I'll just change the slope. Okay, so check that. Till that time, from here to here, SCR is off. At this time, SCR is on. So if I just increase the magnitude of it, you can check that this is the on state voltage drop of SCR. So this you can measure from, this is the ground level. So 1 plus 2 divided by 2. So that will be a center point of your. Why this is dropping? Because current is decaying, so voltage drop will decay. Okay? This is that. So let's go through a reading. What you have to do? First, you have to measure VS, supply voltage. After completion of all readings, remove multimeter. Connect between 31 and 32. That's the input to the bridge. 31, 32 input to the supply. Okay? So this will be a input. That will be VS. Note down that. So multiply that VS into root 2 minus 1 VT, what we seen just now. That will be your VO max. That should match with channel 1, alpha less than 90, and this peak. Okay? So that should be there. Simple readings. What you have to do is vary alpha from 10 to maximum, minimum to maximum, and go for 10 different readings. What you have to do in the reading? Simplest, what you can do, adjust your zero crossing. Possibly I will just check 1 minute level shifts. Right. So can you see, this is zero crossing. So that zero crossing, adjust it exactly at first point, go to uncal, go to 9 divisions. Okay, so you have to go for 10 readings, so simply there are 9 lines, so one reading somewhere middle, otherwise you can go from, this is minimum, this is maximum. Okay, maximum is around 89.9 or something, Gustavo. If you enlarge this, you can get that. Can you see? 89.5. That is 89, right? 9.5 into 20. Right? So 180 ke aspaas hai question. 178 or something. So within that you have to go for 10 readings. Get down. So simply one reading I'll show you. Simplest one. Aur niche karta hu. Okay? Tinjune pass. 100 degrees, 2 divisions, multiply by this. Okay? So voltage V0 alpha is noted, 100 degrees noted, V0 I0 meters. Ye AC chahiye yaar, isliye galat hai ye. Band karo. Ek minute band karo switch. Doni band hai. Agar wo AC regulator hai to वोल्टमीटर शुड बी एसी, ओके? आपने वहां से यूज किया इसलिए वो कुछ नहीं दिखा रहा है. ऑन करो, ठीक है? सो एसी वोल्टेज, एसी करंट, करंट एसी है ना? हाँ. 1 2 3 4 10. चलो इन एंड आउट.
ऑन कैल से परेड करना. ऑन कैल से.
हाँ क्या? ओके. तो मैं तुला वेगल कर सकता हूँ. याना चालू दे आते हैं, एक्सपेरिमेंट करो दे, सर सर था मैं. I'll show you. What we want, there are two types of measurements.
Okay.
This is a 1/2 cycle.
Yes.
Got it? Okay. 1/2 cycle is a pi distance, that is 180 degrees. Okay. I want to measure angle. If I don't do it uncal, then what happens? This scale, now this mesh distance is actually 2 millisecond into 2.9.
Okay.
So this many seconds.
Okay.
So you get a time.
Uh-huh.
Okay. You want degrees.
Okay. Yes.
Getting it? So if you want this time to convert to degree, what you have to do? You have to measure first this time.
And divide.
No, pi. Not divide. Say that this time is equal to pi. So this time is equal to what?
Yes,
you have to put an equation and calculate that. Rather than doing that, what I'm going to do, I'm just expanding this point. Okay. And I'm making that downside to 9 divisions.
Okay.
Okay. So it means that now scale is not valid, but I'm not using a scale.
Okay.
So I know that 9 divisions is equal to 180 degrees. So 5 divisions means 100
degrees.
Okay. So this is called, what it called?
Uncal
volt. But what it called, this measurement is called relative measurement. When we keep this in cal mode, that is called actual value.
Okay.
Clear? Sure. Divide.